Today I will discuss about Section 8 company registration. What is Section 8 company? Who can create Section 8 company? And how will be registered this Section 8 company? First, you need to know that what is Section 8 company, who can create it. Section 8 company registration for the purpose of promotion of commerce, art, science, religion, charity, or any other useful object. A company can be incorporated after obtaining Section 8 license from the central government. The license is essentially permission to delete private limited from the proposed name. Section 8 company registration. Section 8 company is suitable for non-profit objectives, and it may a private limited or a public limited company. As per law, in case the proposed Section 8 company is a private limited, then minimum two promoters is required. However, in case it's public limited Section 8 company, then minimum 7 person must be the promoters of the company. A Section 8 company is eligible for certain exemption from provisions of law, and is concessional rate of fees. The eligible of certain exemption from provision of law and concessional rate of fees. The process of incorporation of a Section 8 company is similar to that of any other company. Registration in India with an additional requirement of seeking a prior license from the central government under the Section 8 Companies Act 2013. Important point on Section 8 company. A Section 8 company can be registered in India. One director of the company must be resident in India. No profit motive. The companies registered under Section 8, the Companies Act 2013, cannot distribute profits or assets to its members. Voting rights. The voting rights to the members of a Section 8 company are based on the number of shares, similar to that of any other company. No minimum capital. There is no minimum level of capital prescribed. Hence, a Section 8 company can be incorporated with the capital as required by it. One resident director. One director of the company must be resident in India. A person is said to be resident when he stays in India for the at least 182 days in the financial year. Documentation of the Section 8 company registration. The documentation plays a vital pivotal role in registration of a Section 8 company in registration. It must be recent and eligible. Documentation of the promoters. Two photographs of promoters, PAN card of each promoter, identity proof of each promoter, signed declaration from each promoter, address proof also each promoter. Documentation for the company registered address, proof of registered official address, utility bill as proof must be latest NOC from the owner of premises. Section 8 company registration process. We offer end-to-end solution for setting up your Section 8 company registration process. The process is for your information. Digital signature director first step. Digital signature of director. As the application for company incorporation is filled online, the process starts with the issuance of digital signature of class 2. Second step, name approval of company. The company name must be unique and should not be similar to an existing company LLP or a trademark. Third step, license for Section 8 company. An application is filed before the central government for grant of license to incorporate a company without limited in their name. Fourth step, incorporation PAN and TAN. An application is made to the ROC office for incorporation of Section 8 company and allotment of PAN TAN. After allotment of PAN, incorporation PAN TAN, then you can create bank. You can open bank account of any nationalized or private bank. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment, share. If you need for further more information, you can contact with us, and we are always here for help. with you, and we are always here for help to you.